So, here's my gift from my girl B Sugar. It says, a gift for you, enjoy. Yes, it is. Baby.
Happy Monday. I just want to make a quick short video about my little sister, Phyllyphyl. Phyl. If you're not on board, you might want to jump on this train, baby. It's moving and it's grooving. Cook it with Phyllyphyl. Phyl. Do your thing, little sister. Do your thing.
What's up, Phyllyphyl gang? How y'all doing? Everybody, how are y'all doing? Eat with Phyllyphyl gang. EWPPG. What's up, Eat with Phyllyphyl gang? How y'all doing on this Monday? Yes, I'm gonna show y'all how I make my Phyllyphyl cheesesteak, okay? We're gonna use some 100% Angus beef steakums. We have our bread here, got it at Walmart. What are they called? Sub rolls. I almost said hot dog buns. There you go. Our Angus beef. I'm gonna be using my olive oil mayo. I'm gonna cut up some garlic, purple onion, and then the yellow and green and the red bell pepper. And then I bought some Monster and some Gouda cheese. You can use whatever type of cheese you want, okay? All right, let me get all of this prepped up. I'm going to saute and cook everything in my wok that the birthday girl, She Radiance, bought us. All right, She Radiance, all right, girl, I hope you're having a good birthday today. Wish I could send you one of these Philly cheesesteaks. Okay, let's get started, honey, because your girl is kind of hungry. For some reason, I feel real good today. See y'all in a minute. Forgot to tell y'all that we're also going to have some jalapeno peppers on it as well. So, yes, I'll be dicing up some jalapeno peppers along with all of the other veggies, okay? Now, let's get started.
All right, we're going to put our onions and bell peppers in here and let them start sautéing. The purple onions, the different color bell peppers. We're gonna let these cook until they become nice and translucent. I'll add the garlic later because I don't want it to burn. So you don't wanna add the garlic in the beginning, okay? So we're just gonna let this, and I love a lot of veggies on my cheese steaks or whatever. So we're gonna let these get nice and caramelized. That's what we're going to do. Just gonna let these cook up, okay guys? And that's how you start off making my Phyllyphyl cheesesteak. And it is going to be delish. I'll bring you guys back when it's cooked a little bit, okay? All right, I'm going to add the garlic now. These veggies have become nice and caramelized. It won't take the garlic long because we don't want the garlic to burn. Then I'll take this out and put my steak in, season it up a little bit with my seasonings that I have mixed up for my fried chicken, which I call my all-purpose seasoning. I'll add a little bit of that, some parsley and stuff to it, you know. You know what I use for my chicken? Same thing I used last night. This is going to be good. Look at that. Don't those veggies look good? They have caramelized. That's just the way I like them. All right, let's get ready to put the steak in. All right, let's add a little seasoning to it. Y'all know how I like to do it. Onion powder, garlic powder. Well, I'm gonna use my all-purpose spices with this. That has a little bit of everything in it. Yes, indeed. There you go. Now we're just gonna let this cook up. And then I'll add my pepper. I'm gonna add some black pepper to it. This is going to be good. onion, garlic powder. You know what? I'm gonna add some red peppers because I like mine spicy. And I have to add some of those red jalapeno peppers too. Let me add some garlic. I want some greenery in it. You know how I like it. Okay. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and add our veggies back to that. Oh yes, this is going to be good. And this is my version, you know. Can't compare with anything in Phylly, I know that. But in Phylly Phil's kitchen, it'll have to do for tonight. Okay, I'll bring you guys back in a minute. All right, I'm going to add my chopped jalapeno peppers now. And then I'll be adding the cheese in a minute. Look at that. That looks good. Yes, indeed. We're gonna have us some Gouda and mustard cheese. Now you can use whatever type of cheese you want, mozzarella, whatever. Cheese whiz. You know, I know that's what they use a lot in Phylly, but you know, we in Phylly Phil's kitchen. Okay. When I come back, we're gonna put the cheese on it. All right, guys, now I'm going to put the Gouda and the mustard cheese on here and just let it melt on there, okay? I have enough for two. I'll make my mom one tomorrow. So I won't do the cheese on it tonight. Mm-hmm. Now we're just gonna let that melt, okay? Then we will come back and put it together. All right, guys, we are going to try my version of my Eat with Phylly Phil cheesesteak, okay? No, it's not your Phylly, it's not your regular Phylly cheesesteak. You know you hate. Can't nobody do it like they do it in Phylly. All right. We got us some ginger ale. Mm-hmm. Let me pour that up real quick. How y'all doing on this Monday night? Okay, let's bless the food real quick. Father, bless this food that we're about to receive for the nourishment of our bodies. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, and I have the rest of my Lay's potato chips from the other day. I have them back here. Man, I got me a knife and a fork because, hey, I gotta feel I'm gonna have to cut this up, you know? Ooh. Mm-mm. Well, I tell you, the filling looks good, and I did get a little taste of it. It tastes good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's good. You know, I know there's a lot of ways you can make these sandwiches. I know, I think a lot of places in Phylly use cheese spread or cheese whiz. So I toasted the buns on each side and then I put some of that olive oil mayo in it, okay? I'm making noise, I know. The convention on Michelle Obama just spoke. Oh, this is good. Delicious. to me anyway. I should have put more peppers. It's a little spicy, but I should have taken a little more heat. I'm just eating. So how y'all doing? Everyone doing okay? Your girl had a long day today. But it was a good day. Let me see here. Look at that. I'm going to cut this. I'm not going to try to bite it. This is what I do with my Subway sandwiches. When I get them, I happen to cut them up in like threes. And if I get a 12 inch or a foot long, I happen to cut them up in six. Here you go. Have a bite. I know I said I was going to do the soul food from Sunday, but I remembered I had bought this the other day, this meat. And I thought, why not? Ooh, don't fall. And so that's 100% Angus beef. It's good. I forgot to put my spread over here, so I'm trying not to make too much noise. I was ready to come eat this sandwich or this cheesesteak. Delicious. What are y'all eating tonight? I hope it's as good as what I'm having, because I'm gonna tell y'all, this is good. Look at that, all those peppers and onions in there. I hate I didn't bring my cover. It's making noise. Oh, goodness. That cheese pull. I should have cut the TV off. That convention's still on. Delicious. We gonna have to hit it in the morning. Woo! Yes, indeed. Cause this is good. I'm picking up everything back here with my fingers. That's when you know it's good. Mmm. I think I want one more bite. I may just bite it like this. Mmm. Mmm. My, my, my. Guys, I'm sorry. All I can do is eat. This is good. Delicious. Okay. Let me clean up because we have a gift to open. Yeah, my girl gift finally showed up. Big Sugar 100. Let's see what she sent your girl. All right, guys. We're going to have I bought this at Walmart for $1. Circus Time popcorn. I'm going to put me a few kernels in here. I've tasted it before. It's really good.
Yes, it is.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, here's my gift from my girl, B Sugar. It says, a gift for you, enjoy. From B Sugar 100. Okay. I don't know what it is. As you can see, I took it out the box, but I didn't open it. I love opening my gift. Thank you, thank you, thank you, honey. What did she get your girl? I could have done this off camera, but I wanted you all to experience it with me. Yes, it is. Uh-oh. Baby, baby. Woo-wee. Well, if I can get it out of here, I'm trying, y'all. Oh, my, my. Look at that. Eat with Phylly Phil. Cooking and sipping in it. Oh, this is, look at that. Baby, you know your girl gonna be eating and cooking and sipping out of this YouTube. Beautiful. Oh, child, look at that. Thank you, B Sugar 100. Thank everyone for all my gifts, cash donations. You know what you did. Thank you. I love all of them. Look at this. Child, you better go ahead. Sisters with a glass. Ooh, isn't it pretty? Look at that. Cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Eat with Phylly Phil. Thank you, B Sugar 100. Make me want to go get a cocktail. Child, hold on. I'll be right back. All right, y'all. I'm back. Yes, I'm back. Eat with Phylly Phil. Cooking and sipping in the kitchen. All right, let's see what y'all had to say about the fried chicken with the Old Bay hot sauce. Cooking with comedian Michael Allen. Those wings look so delicious, sis. Keep cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Don't mind if I do. Look at that comedian Michael Allen. Isn't that nice? Yes. SMB 770. Hey, my favorite Southern cooking lady, There's nothing like some hot, fresh fried chicken, but honestly, tonight I'm literally eating barbecue chicken because I don't feel like frying any. I love how you do your green screen with whatever you're eating before us. It is always reality behind you. Keep on cooking in the kitchen, Phylly Phyl. Thank you. Kelly Booker, nobody likes those brick. That's when they really messed up. I don't know what Kelly was talking about, but I'm gonna take a sip on it anyway. Just because I can. And some popcorn. Mm-hmm. Smitty Smithful, wings looks delicious. I made beef and broccoli homemade egg rolls with homemade sweet and sour sauce. Mmm. Well, I don't know how to make homemade sweet and sour sauce, girl. You're gonna have to tell me. That sounds good. Lizzie Hatch, Phylly Phyl, I will never lose weight. Fried chicken wings are my favorite. I have to start working out with you. God bless. Come on into the workout zone. I'll be in there in the morning, love. There's nothing in the creek don't rise, honey. Cynthia, that chicken is golden brown and the crunch sounds so good. Gotta try the Old Bay hot sauce, especially since you gave it a 10. I liked it. It wasn't super spicy, but you know, I liked it. I gave it a 10, yes. I think it was worth $22 for both jars. And it was nice sized jars. It wasn't small ones. Big Sugar 100. Cheers, girlfriend. Hello, S. Smitty Smith. Your dinner sounds amazing. Oh, EWPPG cooked some good Sunday meals. Oh, yeah, the Eatwithphyllyphyl game. Yes, y'all do, honey. Unequivocal number one. Lord have mercy, just one of those wings. Come on and get some. I'll fry you up a whole batch. Tasha Pointer, hey there, been a little busy, been missing you. Love the wings, cooked to perfection. God bless you. Thank you. Tanya, chicken looks really good. I'll have to try the Old Bay hot sauce. Have a restful and blessed evening, Miss Phyllis. I did. But Tina Jackson, that chicken looks good as you know what I mean. She Radiance, happy birthday. That chicken looks bomb, and I know it tastes delicious too. I love that crunch too. Yum. Keep cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Yes, I will. I love this. Y'all know I'm going to be sipping. Ooh-wee. Marty B. Hey, Phylly Phyl, those wings look so good. Every time I try to buy a bottle of the hot sauce, the store be all out. So they do have it at the stores. I had never seen it, so Eats with Bree told me she got hers on Amazon, so that's where I went. But I didn't know, I haven't seen it in any of the grocery stores here. Hey. Helen S. Hello, hello, hello. Them wings got me upset. My wings are frozen, so I guess none tonight. Girl, those are the prettiest wings. Too pretty to eat. I don't know if you do this when you season them, but after you put all those delicious seasons on them, set them in the fridge for 15 to 20 minutes before you do your two-step flouring. Don't taste them before you do the video. You'll eat them all up. No, I don't. I just season them up, put them in a bag of flour, and I let them sit in that for about 15 minutes. I don't have to do that. Thank you, honey. Anita Carter, damn, those wings look good. I used to love Faygo and Red Pop, and Faygo Rock and Rye was my favorite. Never heard of that one. Pops or sodas to drink. Okay, you the third person I seen with the Old Bay hot sauce. Much love, Phylly Phyl. Julia Martin, hey, Phylly Phyl. Wow, those chicken wings look so good. And that crunch, oh my goodness. Every time you cook chicken wings, I want some. I've got to try that Old Bay. Keep on cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Absolutely. Julia Martin, hey, Phylly Phyl. Wow, those chicken wings look Oh, I already read that one. See, I'm sipping too much. Ooh, all things Trekker Texas Tea. Happy Monday, Phylly Phyl. You know I clicked on in a hurry. Laugh out loud. I'm excited to see what you do with these wings. I hope you like what I did with them. Eats with Brie. That hot sauce good, right? Yes, it's the perfect combination. Thank you, Eats with Brie. It was good. Thank you for doing that review. And honey, I went and bought me some. So you tell them you made a sale for them. Penny Cruder, good evening, Phylly Phyl. Oh my goodness, your fried wings look so delicious. You and Mr. Micah Allen can fry some pretty chicken. I have to try that hot sauce. Keep cooking in the kitchen. Have a blessed night.
See, Micah can fry chicken on top of the stove and in the deep fryer. Your girl can't fry nothing on top of the stove. I gotta have a deep fryer. So I'm gonna have to let Micah have that one, okay, Micah? Vera Donna, hey, Phyllis Phil, those chicken wings are beautiful. I'm so serious. I've been seeing that hot sauce reviews from YouTubers, but I didn't know you had to order it and it was that price. The bigger buy, it's cheaper than that, and I think some stores may have it, but I didn't, they don't have it in any of the stores here that I've seen, so I just went to Amazon. Pearl Otis, hey Phyllis Phil, how are you? Those chicken wings look delicious. I cooked some mustard greens, chicken wings, cornbread, and yams. Keep cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Okay, you had a good meal. Mustard greens, chicken wings, cornbread, and yams. Did you fry your chicken or did you bake it? Either way would have been good. Rose for you, how did it feel? There's nothing like good old chicken wings. Simple and tasty meal. I definitely have to try that Old Bay hot sauce. I ate an Italian chef salad from Baldino's today for dinner. Anyway, enjoy your evening. Okay, thank you. Miss Fat Bag, wow, I didn't even know that Old Bay created their own hot sauce. Yes, they did. Destiny 209, the chicken looks delicious. Thank you. Deborah Toomer, what's up, EWPPG? Chicken looks so delicious, but I am definitely going to try that Old Bay hot sauce. Have a blessed day. Let me know what you think. Sharon F, I don't do hot, Miss Phyllis, but that chicken looks good. Thank you. Cooking with Comedian Mike Allen, that elliptical chicken looks delicious. I'll be on the elliptical in the morning. You should join me. Pumpkin pie, yum, chicken looks delicious. All things Trekker Texas tea. I had no idea Old Bay made a hot sauce. Oh, it's on and popping. I know that's right, on and popping. Angel Gemini, as always, your chicken looking delicious. Thanks for today's video. Keep on cooking and sipping in the kitchen. Whatever you say, honey bunny. Pashirian Awakes, chicken looks delicious. Thank you. All things Trekker Texas tea. Lord, I want wings now. Girl, let's cook us some more wings. Come on. Maureen Lawrence, those wings look excellent. Thank you. Smitty Smith for saying hello. Sandra Butts, chicken wings are beautiful fried, but that Old Bay hot sauce is too salty for my taste buds. I have a bottle of it. You definitely can taste the seasoning on it, Phyllis Phil. Enjoy. You know, it wasn't too salty for me, but we all have different palates. It was good. Well, did you like it? Or it was just too salty, so you really couldn't even like it, huh? B Sugar 100. Hey, Phyllis Phil, how you doing? That chicken looks so good. Sheesh, and that crunch. I cooked ribs, mac and cheese, stuffing, sweet potatoes, and cauliflower in a small bowl. A banana pudding, something you don't like, laugh out loud. Have a blessed night. Well, you do know your girl, I don't like banana pudding, but I did eat bananas in that challenge. I can't stomach them, but it's not something, if I had to eat it, I could stomach it. I could do it. Thank you again, B Sugar. I just love this girl. You know I be sipping. Okay, let's see what y'all say. Who joined me in Monday morning's workout? Who joined me? Pumpkin pie, you are gliding like a champ this morning. What encouragement you are to others. Stay safe, Phyllis Phil, and God bless you. Thank you. Julia Martin, good morning, Phyllis Phil. Get it in. Let's go. Another good workout in the EWPPG workout zone. Have an awesome day. Marty B, I'm here, EWPPG gang. Let's get this walk on. That's right. She Radiance, good morning, EWPPG. Let's get it in. It's my born day. Happy born day to you one more time, girl. SMB77, hey, my favorite Southern cooking lady. I'm late for the workout due to work, but hey, I'm here with this beat in the EWPPG workout zone. Let's get it in. Let's go. Celestine Moore, happy birthday, She Raiders. Turn up and have a wonderful day. This one's for She Raiders. Mm-hmm. Take a sip for it. Happy birthday. Louise Kearney, that was a good Monday morning workout, Phyllis Phil. Stay safe and blessed. Yes, it was. I was rolling on that elliptical this morning. B Sugar 100, good morning, sis. You better work. You're just strolling along on that elliptical. Keep up the great work, sis. Happy birthday, at She Radiance. Happy birthday, sis. I know. Cynthia, I didn't get it in until this evening, but I definitely did it to the EWPPG workout zone beat. That's right. Celestine Moore, good morning, sunshine. Good morning, sunshine. EWPPG, let's go with our bad selves. That's right. Space life, cooking and gardening, doing well on the exercising. Thank you, honey. I'm trying, because you know your girl be eating, sipping, cooking, and hey, gotta work it out. Smitty Smith says, hello. All right, guys. Oh, tonight, Monday night was good. The meal was good. I love my gift. I love all gifts. Hey, trust me, all of them. Thank you all so much for everything that you do, all your support, leaving comments, coming in on my live, liking my videos, sharing my videos. I truly appreciate it. Now, if this just happens to be your first time stopping by the channel, I don't know where you've been, but you're here now. So I'm not gonna let you go. I need you to like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Now drop a comment. Let your girl know what you think so I can read it on the next show, okay? Now hit that red subscribe button. It look a little bit of something like that there, kind of. Hit it again. Turn on those post notifications, okay? Now ring that bell. Now share the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. All right, you never know where your girl's gonna be, what I'll be cooking, what I'll be sipping. You just never know about Phylly Phyl, but I'm gonna be cooking and sipping in this kitchen. But one thing I want you to do and tell everybody, say, hey, we're always welcome in Phylly Phyl's kitchen, and she always gonna have something good to eat and sip on. Now, keep cooking and sipping in the kitchen and meet me in that workout zone in the morning, okay? Love y'all, thank you so much.